Once we've created our presets, we can see all of our previously recorded presets by going into the preset list. To get there, we simply hit the preset button from Live. Inside of this list, we can see all the presets that we've recorded. The presets that we recorded while recording the sequence traditionally start at 1 and move forward. The ones that we recorded when we were building the masters are those 805 and forward. Inside of this list are also an ability to modify a ton of different parameters about these individual presets. We could navigate through using our arrow keys and change the name. So for instance, if I don't want this one to say psych anymore, I want to call it morning. I can modify that, get out my keyboard, and type in the new name. Hit modify when I'm done. Inside of this list is also the ability to see what is going on in that particular preset. So if I navigate back up to my top and take a look at what's going on in preset 1, we can see that channel 1 through 4 are at full, channel 31 and 32 are at 70. I can grab a channel here, 31 channel, and make a change just like I would do in Live. Once I've created a change, you'll notice that the top bar turns purple, indicating that it's in a modified state. The record and update keys also highlight here. To save this change, all I have to do is tap the update key. It's going to ask me to confirm. Hit modify to confirm the update. Because of the nature of presets on this desk, anywhere I've used preset 1 before now has the new value for channel 31. If I no longer need a preset, I also have the ability to delete it in the screen. I can navigate down to the one I want, hit the delete key, modify to confirm, and delete that preset. This is a great screen to see all of the presets that we're using in our show and make changes to them. If we want to modify a preset that includes non-intensity information, we need to display that information first. Right off the bat, if you take a look at these channels, we're only seeing the intensity information for this preset. To see all of the information, simply hit the attributes button on the front of the desk. Now I can see all of the information like red, green, blue. If I want to make a change, I just use my encoders just like Live. When I'm done, I hit update and then hit attributes to go back to the preset list.